The ancient Egyptians used paper called papyrus. In ancient China, they used soft, scented paper. In America in 1890, the Scott Tissue Company produced the world's first toilet roll. The rest is history.